Hello, Monster Jam fans, and welcome back to another Monster Jam video. Today, I'm going to be reviewing Scooby-Doo versus the Mystery Machine. Well, welcome back, everyone. It's a long time that we started the review. This is Scooby-Doo and the Mystery Machine. So, when I bought this, because the movie Scoob is almost there, it's coming in 9 days, coming soon in theaters in 9 days. So I'm gonna box this right now. And here is this. There's nothing. Let's remove all the garbage. Okay, so here are the Monster Jam trunks. Here's Scooby-Doo with blue rims. Kind of cool. Yeah, even the tail is red. So we're going to look at the Mystery Machine. So, I don't know who drives the Mystery Machine. Comment down below. And Scooby-Doo and the Mystery Machine. Scooby, said Fred. We will follow you. I found a clue. It's a giant rock. What? Oh yeah, it's a ramp. Oh yeah, this is so cool. Let me look at the Mystery Machine. So, it has green rims. I really, really like the detail. It's like an old Mystery Machine. Kind of cool. Thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you all in the next video.